Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
They've seen us.
Garrus here. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
That one hit!
Ventilation shaft. That valve should open the gate.
Gate open. Moving forward.
Down the tube. continue.
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
My God. She's still alive.
Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job to do. We've taken casualties already. Let's hope we've got enough people left to finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
What about biotics? Could we create a biotic field to keep them from getting near us?
Yes, I think it may be possible. I wouldn't be able to protect everyone, but we might be able to get a small team through if they stayed close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy.
You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, send me the location of the landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Moving out. Try to stay close, Commander.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming control.
Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander. Ready to move, Commander.
Cover. Let me know when you're ready to move.
You're leaving the barrier. You're leaving the barrier.
Feel the blood rage. My attacks will tear you apart.
Let's go.
Commander.
could be a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Let's go. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
Are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Unfortunately, Mr. Taylor did not make it. He delayed the enemy so the rest could escape.
Let's make sure that sacrifice was worth it. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the other one here to defend this position. That should buy you some time. I'm ready, Commander.
Same here.
Anything to say before we do this?
You all know why we're here. Do your jobs, and with luck, we'll all make it to the other side.
Well said. Let's go finish this. Enemies incoming!
To this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to come.
Edie, any suggestions on how we take it out?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming!
Heavy weapons.
This hurts you. Our power is unmatched. Shepard, I will.
Will not hold. We need to get out. Now!
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the elusive man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
I came here to destroy it, but if you have another idea, I'm listening.
We've won a single victory, but we're still at war. This base will give us the technology we need to fight the Reapers.
Maybe it's for the best.
Leadership means making sacrifices. You know that better than anyone, Shepard.
This big, rules go out the window. If this station can help stop the Reapers, we have to use it.
You're making the right choice.
Let's move. In 10 minutes, the reactor core will fire a radiation blast that kills anything on board.
Yeah. massive shot ready.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
No sign of them, Shepard. I guess they didn't make it.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Thank you.
Mr. Moreau, how is my ship?
Feels a little empty, sir.
Shepard leaves a considerable void. Fortunately, he also left us an advantage, the Collector facility. I'm glad he recognized its potential, despite his idealistic nature. It will ensure human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
I don't think he'd take it that far, sir.
I will. He's given us the means to address the greater threat.
But Shepard's dead. What are we supposed to do?
We go on. This was a victory. Humanity will persevere. We are nothing if not resilient. Your job is complete, Mr. Moreau. You may return the Normandy to port.
Great.